Hello everyone, this is Anil of the class 12A5. I am Thuc Nguyen, an operational reporter from London Television News Report. At present, I am going to one of the most famous schools in Đà Lạt with my friends, our beloved guest today.
Hello everybody, my name is Khánh. Today we will discover about my wonderful school Vũ Thị Xuân. So let's come to school with us.
Currently, Vũ Thị Xuân High School is located on Vũ Thị Xuân Street. It is considered a school that have many achievements and good traditions. The school nowadays have three blocks of houses with many convenient facilities which attract a lot of students each year.
Khánh, which thing that you feel most excited about school?
Oh, there are a lot of things. They make me love my school, the classroom atmosphere, confidence of device. To be more specific, why don't we ask other students to have their opinion?
Great idea.
Hi there, could you mind if you ask your question about your school?
No worry, I'm free today.
What makes you happy about your school?
Makes me happy? I think that it is the conditions of facilities in our school, and the teachers and friends' enthusiasm is the most helpful.
Why do you think so?
You know, in break time, our classmates often watch films or listen to music together to relax after the stressful time and absorb knowledge better. On the other side, TV also makes the lessons become vivid, more easily for both teacher and me. The students who don't like that can go to the recital hall or football yard to play sports. Teachers and friends always help me the most, in lessons or even in life.
Thank you for your answer.
See, I have told you my school is right. Not only confidence, but also merely spirit. It has a long history of formation and development. Therefore, we very proud of Vũ Thị Xuân School.
Wait, let's ask the group of girls there about the formation. I want to know whether they know well about this school.
Sorry, would you mind answering me a question?
Oh, we will have a class in 15 minutes, so can you ask quickly?
Of course, can you tell me some information about your school's history?
Vũ Thị Xuân School was established in 1952 as first only grade six was taught. After many years, more classes were opened. In 1955, the school was renamed and opened to teach high school.
In 1957, the school was named after a national hero, Admiral Vũ Thị Xuân, while General Trần Quang Diệu. At the same, it also became an all-girls school.
It's enough. Thank you for your answer.
You're welcome.
Well, that is the end of our video. Hope you can learn new things about Vũ Thị Xuân High School, and hope we can meet in someday, in the future. Maybe. And thank you. See you in the next time.